A woman accused of killing a Santa Ana couple and leaving their three young daughters orphaned in a DUI crash will remain in custody with no bail. Grace Coleman pleaded not guilty to murder and hit and run charges. Coleman's attorney asked for a $1 million bail and that she be sent to a rehab facility. The judge decided that Coleman is too much of a danger to the public to be released. Coleman's blood alcohol level was three times the legal limit at the time of this crash last August in Newport Beach.